Hi guys, this is Zach from Watches on You, and today I'm going to be taking a look at a very interesting quartz watch, which is probably something I didn't really think I'd really ever say about a luxury wristwatch. So what this is this is the pretty new Longines Conquest V.H.P, and it has a very, very special quartz movement. Now, the movement on this watch is not only your typical three-hand plus a date quartz movement, it also is actually a perpetual calendar, even though it doesn't have the month or the year on it. And that's just a very, very nice feature. So you will literally never have to reset this watch for over 100 years. I mean, it's a very, very long time. You will never have to reset it, unless of course the battery runs out. But this watch also has a 4-year battery, so that's really not gonna happen. And it does have an end of life indicator, so you're never really gonna need to reset the time basically ever. And it's just a very, very nice feature to have in a watch. But right now I'm gonna go over the overall case aesthetics and other parts of this watch. So the case is stainless steel, as you can see right away, and it's finished very, very well. Longines does good with case finishing. I'd say that they're the best lower-end brand. Well, not lower-end, the best entry-level luxury brand when it comes to case finishing. I'd say that they're a bit above Tag Heuer, especially for their price points. This one, though, I mean, it's very, very nice. The weight of it is absolutely perfect. It's a great, great sports watch, and it definitely looks like a sports watch. Another thing I like on this watch is also the clasp, which is, sorry about the tassel there. So it's a simple push button clasp, one button there, one button there, pops right open. And those aren't blue, by the way, that's a protective film because this is a brand new watch. But yeah, very, very nice bar, no plates, no bent plate, pressed plates there. Very, very high quality clasp, and I haven't had any trouble with it. Okay, so there we go. So now I'll move on to the dial. Now, the dial on this one is a blue with red accent and then also white dial, and I really like this combo. It's one of the best looking blue dials I've ever seen. I really love the shade they did. It's not just a standard blue, it's deep, but yet it has that beautiful sunray and almost a little grayish tone to it in person, and it just looks absolutely incredible. But there are some other very interesting dial combinations you can get. So you can actually get it also in a white dial, which is very popular as well. But you can get it also even in a carbon fiber dial, which, I mean, just look at that. That's a very, very sporty looking dial. And this one has a black case, black stainless steel case as well, instead of the standard stainless steel. So again, yeah, I mean, that just, it's very, very unique. I love the red accents, and you don't see a lot of carbon fiber dial watches, and it's just very, very cool, and it makes this watch a bit more sporty. So moving on to this, back to this piece. So now I'm going to talk about, go back into the movement once again. So the movement is, again, this is one of the most, if not the most advanced quartz movement out on the market today. And what it also can do is it has a special sensor inside of the movement that detects if it's had any damage from either shock or magnetism. And what it actually does is at 3 a.m. then, once it detects it, it will then resync up the watch. So that way you don't have to take it in, you don't have to deal with anything. It will just automatically adjust the gears and you'll get right back and not have to worry about it. And that's an amazing feature, because in any other watch, if you get it magnetized or you drop it, you're going to have to take it into the shop, and it's going to you're going to have to get it repaired by a watchmaker, and it's going to cost a lot, and it's also just going to be a hassle, and it's going to consume your time. So that's a very, very nice feature about this watch. And the other thing is it only gains or loses 5 seconds a year. It goes plus minus 5 seconds a year, and that's absolutely outstanding. Even for a quartz movement, that's a lot of, I mean, that's a huge amount of accuracy. And I don't really know if there are really any other watches around this price point that you can beat with that. So now I'm going to actually move on how to set the watch, which is very, very interesting in itself. So you only pull it out once. And this also, so what it does actually is you can set, the date doesn't actually need to be set ever. because it's set at the factory, and since this is a quartz watch, the battery lasts a long time. They made it so you don't even need to. So if you ever change the battery or whatever, the Longines dealer can also synchronize it for you. And I mean, I guess maybe that's one reason they did it, was so that way you'd have to take it to a Longines dealer if the battery runs out, so that they had to synchronize the day and they'd get a little bit more money. I mean, that could be a possibility. But also, I mean, it's just easy use. You won't ever have to worry about it. And one other interesting though is how you set the hour and the minute hand. So the minute hand is set if you just kind of turn the crown slowly and smoothly, but then you can jump ahead full hours by doing quick, vigorous little hops. So there, that's 1 hour. That's 1 hour. Another hour. And this not only makes it just very easy to set in general, but it also makes it extremely easy to when you change time zones. So if you go on travel somewhere, just boom, flip the crown, you're going to be in a new time zone, and it's also that's fantastic. And also, this offers a power saving mode where if you have the crown pulled out like this, you just turn it a little bit, like I start setting the minute hand again, the second hand will stop, and then this is like a power saving mode, so the hands won't move, but it will still be keeping track of the time. And that is also a nice feature. If you're not going to be wearing it for a while, you can just leave it in that and it won't use up a lot of battery power, and then you click it back in, it will start going. So overall, I mean, this watch is for sure the most advanced quartz watch out there, and there is a chronograph version of it as well if you want that, if you want a chrono. But this watch is here at JB Hudson for $1,350, and I mean, for a quartz watch, that's obviously quite a lot, but there are really no other quartz watches that match it in this price point, at least in just technological ability. I mean, I personally wouldn't buy, I don't like quartz watches, I never really have, I've said stick with mechanical, but if I was going to buy a quartz watch, this I'd say would be it, just because of, it's not a normal quartz movement. This is obviously has a lot more work and design that has been put into it. So thank you for watching this video. Remember to like, subscribe, and share. And actually, also, there will be a link in the description if you're looking at purchasing this piece. Thank you for watching.